WROL.
It means without the rule of law. Anarchy. The end of civilization. Coming soon to an America near you.
America can't collapse. We're as powerful as ancient Rome.
Homer, meet the Springfield Preppers. What would you do in the case of an EMP?
Electromagnetic pulse.
A burst of radiation that knocks out every electrical system in the country.
Impending doom.
What's your eating, Dad?
Honey, everything's fine. There's nothing to worry about.
When things go south, the sheeple will clean out every supermarket in town.
Typical sheeple. So, what have you learned so far from our post-apocalyptic movie marathon?
Guys who call themselves preacher or deacon are very bad. Water is money, unless gasoline is money, and even though lots of things are razor sharp, no one ever shaves.
Hollywood has taught you well, my son.
Here it is, Homer. The Springfield Preppers' top secret bug-out retreat.
Wow! Your end of the world is better than my during the world!
Homer, we all know America's collapse is about 3 months away.
6 weeks at most.
There's always one alarmist. Anyway, when the four horsemen ride, we want you and your collaterals right here with us.
And all our supplies behind a fake wall.
That's a basement, Lacuna.
See? These are our bug-out bags. And here is everything we need to survive.
Survive what?
The looming kablooey.
It's reassuring to see you're aware of the future, but this is all a little creepy.
Creepy? Marge, the apocalypse is coming. Maybe not tomorrow, maybe never. But it's coming. And soon.
I'm going to bed.
An EMP? You know what that means?
Hand scissors.
Chips now, or if you wait 10 minutes, you can have all the brains you can eat.